The day is finally here.
That's right, today I am going to find the legendary vending machine. If you guys don't remember, a long time ago, I met a vending machine who would give out free items every time I saw him. And back then, he said something along the lines of,
"When you next see me, I will have a huge surprise."
Now, I didn't really want to see him again, but I guess I have no choice. Because apparently, he's been spotted in this game. And guys, I don't know what he's up to, okay? I literally have no idea what this vending machine has in store for me. Guys, if you haven't watched that video before, then you probably should, because you will see that this vending machine has given me a lot of things. Now guys, I know for a fact that this flipping dum-dum is in the game somewhere, because I have been tipped off by you guys. And talking of tipping off, guys, let me tell you a very big secret right now. Did you know if you saw smash the like button down below, you two will become an Ottoman ninja. Yes, that's right, guys. If we can hit a total of 3,000 likes, then you will become a ninja, just like me. I've been practicing, and so has CV and Jake Garner. What's this? I can get strong, yay me. I can't believe we are starting our ninja training today. I am super excited to begin ninja training, guys, and become the most powerful player inside of this game. Yeah, so guys, are you ready to begin this? Wait, what's this? Wait, psst, kid, I can get you Infinity Chakra. All you have to do is join my clan, guys. I told you the vending machine is in the game right now. We gotta keep our voices down so the other two don't hear what I'm saying right now. You can? Question mark? Guys, this vending machine has just told me he can get me Infinity Chakra if I join his clan. Wait, what's this? He said act normal. Oh! Oh, hey, CB, what's going on? Nothing to see here. Just getting myself a fresh beverage. A beep, boop, bop, bang. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry for hurting you. She said, what are you doing? Oh, I'm just getting myself a fresh beverage, you dum-dum. What the flip are you talking about, you Randy? Anyway, let's get out of here. And I'll talk to you later, buddy. Okay, let's go. I'm not talking to myself. I mean, yeah, I'm talking to myself. You know how I do. I always talk to myself. Okay, guys, let's go and talk to Bang, the sensei. And let's see what he has to say. Let me just say something, Bang. That is an incredible mustache. Wait, what do you mean I'm so weird sometimes? That is so rude. Even the vending machine's calling me weird. So guys, let's speak to this sensei and let's see what he has to say. Hello there, fighter. You seem new here. You've arrived. And guys, I don't have time to read all this. I just want to get powerful. I'm going to ignore everything he said. Okay, now I don't know what to do. Why do I do this every time? Wait, he's moving. What are you doing, vending machine? What are you flipping doing? Wait, what? He's saying help? Are you an evil vending machine? I had no idea you were evil. It is time to put your fists up and begin this fight. Okay, he can fly. We literally can't do anything. Look, see, if you can't reach him, you're flipping Randy. Unless he jumps out that tree and you can hit him and do damage, there's no point even thinking about fighting. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that evil vending machine is way out of my league in a 1v1, so I need to begin training, and I'm really not too sure what to do. Do I just punch this guy? Huh? Do you want to fight, Bang? I will bang you in the flipping mouth. Oh my goodness. Wait, what? CV's just going to float there and sleep? CV, I got to tell you something about that vending machine. That vending machine is pure evil. He said if we join his clan, he will give us Infinity Chakra. So here's what I'm proposing, CV. We go to war with him. Yes, CV, really. And it will be an honor to go to war with you. I would not have anyone else by my side but you, CV, because I know that you would never leave my side no matter what. Because, CV, the truth is, you and I, we're the same. And that is why, just like how I'd never leave you, you would never leave me. What? Where did she go?
What's this? Now is the perfect time. I need to talk to you. Oh my goodness. Okay, quickly. I need to get training. Come with me. Oh my goodness. Okay, I gotta follow this guy. Let's see what he has to say.
Let's at least hear him out. All right, so he just said, okay, so I can teach you a new secret technique. Okay, what is it? And where does it come from? But I do want a favor. Okay, what is it? Oh my goodness. He asked me if I could help him defeat this evil ninja. He hasn't told me who the evil ninja is yet, but
but, oh, wait a minute, what's this? His name is Yur? Wait, is there someone in the game called Yur? Going Yur. Oh my goodness, there's a player in this game right now who is an evil ninja. Deal. Wait. Can I see the technique of first question mark? He said you can? Okay, you gotta show. What? Guys, that is literally one of the coolest things I've ever seen. He said it's called the Rasengan. Okay, I've got no choice but to learn it. Okay, that is a deal. But listen up, vending machine. Before you give me Infinity Chakra, I have to make you a proposition to not touch the merchandise. Don't touch the merchandise, you flippin' ratty! Guys, I have been doing a lot of quests and getting much, much better. Guys, that flipping vending machine was probably right to get me training in here because it is actually working. Wait, what's this? Help! Help! Wait, what is CB talking about? Help! Wait a minute. What? Oh my goodness, CB! That is the ornament going here! Get away from her, you flippin' ratty! Oh my goodness, we gotta hurt him. We gotta bash him up. You better stay away from her, you flipping Randy. CB, that was going, yeah, the number one evil bully inside of this game. It looks like Rex and Evil Yeah are about to have a fight. They're about to have a 1v1 right now. Oh my goodness, I literally can't believe this right now. This is insane. They are both fighting right now. Oh my goodness. Wait, what? Going Yur just leveled up? What? He just took the vending machine out. Oh my goodness, me too, CB. Let's get back to the safety of this hut quickly. Okay, guys, we've just come to a pirate ship, and I'm not sure if this is gonna help, but Rex seems to think this is gonna get me and Jake super powerful. Wait, where's CB? Did you leave CB behind? Rex, go get CB now, you flipping Randy. CB, get in the boat. Now is not the time for playing in the water, you flipping Randy. She's saying help. Oh my goodness, what is she doing down there? Anyway, guys, before we get out of here, I feel like I should give CB a left, right, good night for taking so- Oh my goodness. Guys, we have been training, and I can't pretend like I feel like I'm strong enough. To be honest, out of the three of me and Jake and Silly right here, Silly is probably the noob here. Jake has got a good chance of taking this guy out. He's got 18,000, and then there's me. I have no idea where CV's gone either. What's this? Guys, what is the matter, exploits? Oh, here she comes. CV, what happened? Why have you got so little strength? The sun is setting in the sky. I hope you guys have trained up enough because we are gonna have to take him down together. He will appear in his strongest form at night. Oh my goodness, I hope you guys are ready. Everyone huddle together inside of the dojo. It is time for us to prepare to take out the biggest bully in the game. How did you turn silver? I've been hiding it. Oh, I guess this is his true form. He is made of metal. Okay, guys, let's try and find this flipping Randy. He must be around here somewhere. Okay, guys, Jake Gada, CV, myself, and Silly Unicorn Cat are going to try and take this dum-dum down. Guys, if you think that we can do it, make sure you smash the like button down below. And guys, let's go find him and see where he is. Wait, look, in the voice chat, he just said, ha! There he is. He has appeared. Oh my goodness. Going Yur. Hey, what's up? Oh my goodness, it's Going Yur, the best player in the game. Oh, geez. Oh my goodness, he took Rex out. He took Jake out. Oh, geez, goes. It's just us three. CV, I believe in you. You can do this. Oh. Well, CV tried, and now it's just you and me, Silly. Don't worry, Silly. I'll go first. I wouldn't want you to go first and be sacrificed for a job that I can clearly do. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna take you on in a 1v1. Do you understand me going up? Oh. What? He took me out! Right, guys, I guess we should go and pay our respects to all of the fallen fighters. Rexploits, I'm sorry you got defeated. CV, you didn't fight him, but you gave it your best shot. Jake Garner, again, I'm sorry that you didn't manage to do anything. Silly, what are you doing? Silly! Silly, get out of there! What are you doing right now? You're going to get destroyed, you flipping raw! What? Guys, did I witness that with my own eyes? Did I actually just witness that right then? Oh my gosh. Silly just took out that flipping Randy in one punch. Wait, Rex had hit me. There's no way you should have defeated him. Rex is... yeah, I thought so.
What a flipping dum-dum!
Oh yeah, silly! Well, you may have taken them two dum-dums out, but I'm biggest!
Okay, I guess I kinda deserve that.
Well, guys, there we have it. We managed to take out Going Yeah. And don't let me take all the credit, guys. I know it's my fault that he's gone now. But we have to give Silly Unicorn Cat some credit, too, because she did do something. Anyway, guys, it was nice seeing you.
What's this?
I'ma be back? Wait, what? What are you talking about, you'll be back? Is this like a ghost version of him? I'm so confused. Oh my goodness, what the heck? But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And of course, see you all in the next video. Goodbye.